Breaking charges against a Peter Pan bus driver accused of locking a passenger inside the bus luggage compartment. You might remember that. Well, they've been dismissed as audio of the woman's frantic call to 911 has been released.
The bus driver locked me underneath the bus, a Peter Pan bus going en route to Boston.
The woman said she was intentionally locked inside the luggage compartment while trying to retrieve something from her bag. Police pulled the bus over near the Massachusetts state line on I-84 after they got the woman's call. She was okay. Late today, reckless endangerment and other criminal charges against driver Wendy Alberti were dropped. Her lawyer says Alberti never should have been charged in the first place.